recognize the majority leader to speak to the resolution.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, colleagues. It's an honor for me to be here today standing before you to present a Senate resolution that you have probably read before, but I do not need to remind you of the importance of the man that we'll be talking about here for a few moments, and that is the late former Speaker David Ralston. Some of us were out of the chamber earlier, and it's because we were attending the House ceremony that is being done this morning to honor the late Speaker by unveiling the portrait that was commissioned by the University of North Georgia that will be hanging outside the front door of the House chamber of David Ralston. David Ralston, as most of you know, was a very independent, strong-willed North Georgian, somewhat like former Governor Zell Miller. If you served with Zell Miller, you know what an independent streak Zell had in him as well. And you could also compare Speaker Ralston's style and his ability to get things done and reach across the aisle to that of the late Speaker Tom Murphy, who served in that chamber for many, many years. In fact, Speaker Murphy served the longest of any other speaker in Georgia history. Speaker Ralston has served second longest in Georgia history. Both of those gentlemen graduated from the University of North Georgia, at the time was known as North Georgia College in Dahlonega, Georgia. So there's a lot of commonality between those two former speakers. Today we're honoring David Ralston. David Ralston was born in LJ. He graduated from the Gilmer County High School, and he continued his education there in North Georgia, North Georgia College, which is now known as University of North Georgia. Soon after he graduated from North Georgia College, he took a job as a reporter at the Gainesville Times. Some of you may remember some of his articles and some of the work that he did, often criticizing public policy and politicians and other topics of that nature. He later left that job as reporter when he went over to a little school in Athens. He became a dog, where he earned his law degree and found his love for the University of Georgia as well as North Georgia College. He went back home to North Georgia, where he opened up his law practice, and that's where he lived the remainder of his life. He was living in Fanning County when he passed just a year and a half or so ago, and we have fond memories of him. We don't always agree with one another in this chamber, regardless of which party you're in, but I think we know that Speaker Ralston was firm and fair, and he was deliberate, and he had wisdom. With that wisdom came a lot of common sense, which was marinated with experience. And I think that was the words that we learned this morning listening to Governor Dill and the other governors in the chamber, Governor Kemp and Governor Perdue. All three spoke highly of David Ralston. Speaker Ralston served in the Georgia House of Representatives for 20 years. He was, again, the longest serving Speaker of the House, second only to Tom Murphy. He also served in this chamber. He was a state senator from 1992 until 1998 before receiving the Republican nomination for the Attorney General's position that he went after. He did not succeed in that race for Attorney General, so after a few years of considering other options, he went back and he ran for the House, and he served there for the remainder of his life. Speaker Ralston displayed visionary leadership and a bipartisan approach to legislation, enabling him to champion economic development in North Georgia and throughout the entire state. He was instrumental in several enhancements and expansion projects at the University of North Georgia. Some of the things that I've worked with David Ralston on personally, obviously, was broadband expansion throughout rural Georgia, healthcare expansion throughout rural Georgia, and of course, transportation throughout the entire state. He was a big champion for transportation investment funds for our transportation here in Georgia. Speaker Ralston is known as the father of the Blue Ridge campus, where we established a scholarship for nursing and political science students at the university at the Blue Ridge campus, to where they could invest in their students of that community and communities surrounding Fanning County, for those kids to pursue opportunities to serve others just like Speaker Ralston did. This resolution dedicates a new building that's currently being built on the Blue Ridge campus. It was a project that he personally engaged in just a number of years ago. He had the vision and the idea to expand the University of North Georgia into Fanning County, his hometown. We, as a Senate chamber, embraced that idea by putting funds into the state budget, not one time, but two times. We have built two buildings now, and this second building that is currently under construction will be named in honor of Speaker David Ralston. It will be named the David Ralston Hall. This resolution encourages the University of North Georgia and the University System of Georgia to approve that building being named in his honor. Mr. President, I'd like to ask for everyone in this building to pause for a moment of silence and stand and give your appreciation to the former Speaker David Ralston. Some of his family members are in the building. Some may be in the gallery, along with some of the community citizens from Fannin and Gilmer counties. So let's take a moment, if you don't mind.
Senators requested a moment of silence.
Thank you very much. And I'd like to, at this time, if it's appropriate, to recognize the Ralston family and the community that came down from the mountains to witness this event. So y'all give them a round of applause. Thank you. Mr. President, if there's no questions, I will yield the well and ask you to happily vote in favor of this resolution.
Thank you, Senator. I recognize the Senator from the 37th. Senator, you have